locale for what you want to do. It's the wonderful world of Machinimazoo.
Whoa!
Awesome!
Hey, Cat, I thought we were going somewhere to get stronger.
Right. This is the perfect place to come when you have something heavy to move. Look around. What do you see?
A lot of machines.
Oh, I get it. Exercising with this heavy stuff will help us get stronger. Cat, look. Maybe we can practice lifting this bucket up and down.
Using that bucket on a pulley?
Good thinking, Nick. That could build up our muscles.
I don't think so. It's too easy. We need to practice lifting something heavy.
I wonder what else there is. What about this ball? Whoa! This ball is really heavy.
Huh, let's see. You're right. It's heavy.
Whew. So moving this would be just the exercise we need to get stronger.
Well, as your mother said, exercise is always a smart thing to do.
Bet I can lift it farther than you.
You're on. How will we measure?
Why don't you start here next to fish, and I'll measure how far you can move it.
Okay, I'll go first. Woof! That is a workout.
Well done, Nick. Now, Sally, let's see if you can move it from here back to fish.
Well, the ball rolled itself part of the way. You got more of a workout.
Then I guess we'd better find some more ways to exercise.
That sounds okay. Lead the way. Let's look at these simple machines over here. There's a screw and a ramp and this thing called a gear.
I don't think we can lift these. They're both stuck in the ground.
This ramp isn't stuck in the ground, but it looks so heavy, we'd never be able to lift it, even if we had huge muscles.
So there's nothing to lift? Well, I'm really miffed. Whoa! Oof.
Hey, the ramp slid! Sliding is another way to move things.
Watch The Cat in the Hat knows a lot about that. Weekdays on your PBS Kids station or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.